Was that even a football match? Was that even a football match? It was not even a football match. It was a complete embarrassment. Rubbish performance, shameless performance, spineless performance. Spineless, spineless, complete spineless. A bag of immature cunts in this team. Bag of immature cunts. And one such immature cunt in this team is that Pablo Escobar with double weed. He should just get out. He should just get out from this club. He should just get out. Just get out. Already we are 3-0 down. We are 3-0 down. We were 3-0 down and that guy is delivering a knockout punch. Thinking he is one big Tyson Fury. He is one Gypsy King. Spanish Gypsy King and he is delivering a knockout punch. Is that the way a professional footballer plays? Even a school kid has a better maturity level than you, Marcos Alonso. Your maturity level is minus 0 to the power infinity. Your maturity level is horrible, horrible, rubbish. Zero mentality, rubbish mentality. And you are there in this team because of the failure of the board. Because of the small mentality of the board, you are still in this team. Remember that. What a defense our team has. What a defense. Wonderful, marvelous defense. It was like as if Azpilicueta got a spear from Edge and Rudiger got a spear from Goldberg. One fell in the table and another one fell in the ladder. And both of them shattered pieces after pieces. Like that they played. Embarrassing performance from the defense. And more embarrassing was the board for not supporting Lampard and buying a defender, which was urgently required. Small club mentality costed us today's match. Small club mentality. Bollocks mentality costed us today's match. They are bringing in Coutinho, Goteza, and who else they are bringing in? Tolisso. They are bringing in all these players. And we are bringing in same old Willian, Pedro, Tammy Jammy we are bringing in and we are expecting them to compete against Bayern Munich. We are expecting them. The board didn't back manager. After today's performance, they should open their eyes. They should open their eyes. If they have any ambition left, if they have any passion left, then they should reward Lampard with some players, with some quality players. Not play with the same old bollocks players like this Pablo Escobar with weed, then Willian Pedro. They are just not good enough. They are just not good enough anymore. They are just good enough. They were the past. You have to upgrade yourself. You have to upgrade your team if you have to compete in the Champions League. This is a small club mentality. Look at this Bayern Munich side. Just look at them. Most of the players in this team are so versatile players. They can play in different positions. They can alter their positions. This Alaba used to play as a left back. And now he's playing as a center back. Why? Because that is a big club mentality. They got a left back who is more faster, who is more quicker, who is having more recovery rate, who is more agile, who is better defensively, who has a better work rate. That quality he is possessing, that's why he replaced a senior experienced player. And we are sticking with Azpilicueta for the last 3-4 years, even though he is a little bit down in his performances. Even if he is down, the board is not backing the manager. That's why it is a small club mentality that has cost us today's match. The board has to open their eyes if they have to compete in this level, at this Champions League level. This is not against Southampton, Burnley and all these small teams in the Premier League. This is the Champions League, the elite competition. Elite players should come if we have to compete in the Champions League. Not expect some tukka bukka fluke and all these things. What else to say? Only thing positive of today's match was Kovacic. He could really match that level of Alcantara and Kivic. He could really match. And he was the only player who shined today. Other than that, it was horrible, rubbish, bollocks. That's it. Horrible, rubbish, bollocks. And it will stay horrible and rubbish until the board opens their eyes. Until the board kicks out all these Giroud, then Ross Barkley and all these outdated, expiry date players.